As a result of industrial pollution and sewage wastewater, Dead Horse Lake was designated a Superfund site in 1996. The artist spent 16 years building this sculpture out of trash pulled from the lake, only to have it thrown back in the lake by intoxicated locals. Only here can the shark discover the miracle of self-love. The scourge of the swampland, Bayou. The situation has escalated, and the price on the shark's head has risen. While they only represent a small percentage of registered, most shark hunters have close friends or family members who have been eaten or half-eaten by sharks.